Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Kenema, and we are back on V for Variety. And this time, I know we got the magic stuff over there, but I want to go ahead and look into some Draconic Evolution. So I got my tablet out there. I was doing a little bit of reading on what we need to do. And first off, I guess we need to get the Dragon Heart. I mean, there's a couple things I could probably do. Actually, because I need to get some of this charge stuff. So I'm guessing the charged... If we look at our tablet, Dragon Heart. Basically, we need a charging device. Yeah. 100 million RF. Wow. Well, we have quite a lot of RF. So, let's go ahead and let's make this guy. Can make this. And yeah, so I only need one of those. We got one of those. Got it. Good. And do I have? I don't have an enchanting table. Oh, and there's RJ. He's coming back. RJ doing some streaming. Welcome back. And now we got this. Energy. We have some of those. So we'll have to see if... Hey, there's the G. So, doing some recording. Summon the Ender Dragon. Yeah, we'll see if some of the guys want to join. Okay, so we have this. This is where most of our power comes from. Let's drop this guy down here. And there we go. So this actually holds 100 million RF, it looks like. I really would like to put this up top. Just because it looks cool. Where can I do that? You know what? We don't need... Oh, what am I doing? I gotta get used to using this suit. It's pretty speedy. Made a glass breaking sound. Interesting. Yeah, so that actually all goes down into here. So... Let's... That looks fine. Okay, so that will charge up. We need to get some Draconian. Drop that guy in there since I don't need it. Draconian for charge. I'm pretty sure we just take a regular charge block. And let's take four of those guys. Four of the blocks. I don't know if they're guys. Can I put all four? No, only one. Well, that actually looks kind of cool. Oh, no, it holds 10 million RF. That looks pretty interesting. Yeah, so that's basically how we're charging the blocks. Now, while we're doing that, just because this is actually probably going to drain quite a bit of power, we'll see. I wish I had something a little bit stronger to put energy into this than the energy conduit. I don't know if we use multiple, but yeah. So the other thing we need to make while we're doing that is we already killed the Ender Dragon, so we need to make it. Let me make one more of these. And where was I? So we need to make a resurrection stone. What this basically does. Do I have any more wyvern cores? I do. And I put the mob souls already in there. We got lots of mob souls from our grinder. And there we go. We have a resurrection stone. So I do need to look up. Find out exactly how we use this. I don't think it's that difficult. Is there like a ritual or anything? Do the ritual. Okay. So, looks like there may be a ritual. The portal. That's not what I meant to click on. Does this have the ritual in here? Wait, are those charge box? They are charge box. So we're going to need a lot of this stuff charged up. Diamonds. So obsidian. Okay. So basically I'm going to need to get all of this set up. Get quartz pillars set up and get it where we can set up exactly like it has here. Now that we have the resurrection stone, I'll start getting up some of the other stuff. Hopefully, I don't know what it's going to do, if it's going to do anything with the charge blocks that we get. Is this the item storage? Okay, so it's actually going up pretty quick. I guess it's getting internal storage. It's getting, yeah. How much, I should have plenty. It's probably pulling it from this first, which is still doing very well. So this one's almost done, then I can do it, charge up another one. I'm going to charge up 8 of these just in case. And I'm, probably will charge up, or make a lot of these demonic cores too. I already have a bunch, so we'll see about that. But I'm gonna get everything we need to do together and then cut back and see if any of these guys that are on here actually want to fight a dragon. So be right back. And we're back. We got some RJ action here. He's actually, yay, streaming at the moment.
RJ action.
Yes. So, I actually got quite a bit of stuff in my inventory. Not sure how this is going to go, but if we look at the little tablet here, and look at this resurrection ritual somewhere in this tablet.
Look at the tablet, guys. Let's look at the tablet.
So we need to set this up.
Oh, Digi's here.
Oh, he was AFK. I guess you could say get here. Yep. You want to actually invite him to the call while I set this up?
He might be at work.
Oh, yeah. He could be working.
He could. Don't tell his boss.
Digi's boss. Better not watch this video. I guess I should make this, make sure. Yep. Very first block I placed was wrong.
Oh, yeah. Very first obsidian block. That's great. All right.
So, we do that. Where's my glowstone?
I'm going to see what's around here in the meantime. See if there's anything I've missed in the end.
Not much. There hasn't been much action going on.
Yeah, I'm just going to get these bits of draconium that people have left.
Oh, did I forget some? Oh, I thought I...
You thought you picked the entire end clean?
Everyone was going after, like, ender pearls or ender lilies and stuff after we killed the dragon. No, I went for the draconian.
I just got a bit of everything. I found 2 veins of draconium already.
Yeah. I mean, I have thousands of it, so I think I'm good.
I found another 3 veins. What were you doing, man? Didn't comb this very well.
Hey, it's a big island.
Big island, you could have combed better.
I could have. I wanted to leave some.
All right, I'll add Digi to the call. It might pop up on your screen, which could be obnoxious, but you know.
It could. It maybe popped up on my screen.
All right.
Yep.
Hello?
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 And I am recording, by the way, Digi.
Okay. Oh, man, this is fancy.
Charged, yeah, I know. Draconium. Charged. It's 100 million RF for each of these things.
That is a lot of RF. Yeah. Then again, I have like a resin energy still, so it's not really that much
Yeah,
RF.
I have like
And
I have several billion RF back at my base.
your
Not to
base
rub
is
it in or
awesome.
do anything. So we're waiting on the dragon, not the Ender Dragon, the other dragon.
The other, the less in, well, actually, probably the more intimidating dragon.
I was gonna say,
The Ender Dragon is like nothing.
Yes, Digi will take a couple maybe hits with my bow, where the Ender Dragon will only take one, probably.
Oh, Digi's in the end. The dragon's here. Kill the dragon.
So we're over here towards the more to the center of the island. Turn around. Oh,
This
there you
way.
go.
I like you with your. You got a whole different thing. My armor's the best here, clearly.
If you think so. I mean, I have it like sitting in an armor stand back at my base.
Right.
And
I want to
you
get at
look so
least.
ridiculous, Kinema.
It looks awesome, though.
Set up the
It looks
configuration.
great.
I did.
Looks
Yeah.
what?
There we go,
Ah,
Brett.
that.
Huh? Did
I'm
he?
guessing none of you have done this before.
I have
Nope.
not.
Well, I'd back away.
Is that gonna explode?
Nope.
I heard a slight giggle.
No. Well, I figured
Well,
it would actually do something.
if you did something it right, yeah, it should have went through all these portals, or all these things should have exploded all these blocks, and then it should have shot up into the sky, made a big, huge light thing, and then exploded, and anything nearby would have died. And then the dragon would have summoned
Well, that
itself.
would have been fun to see, but
So what happened? What did we do wrong?
I don't know.
I don't know. The ritual just says set it up just like that. A resurrection stone. Got it. Four obsidian, four glowstone. Well, this was entertaining.
This was a great dragon fight, guys.
I killed it.
Quartz
I killed it.
pillars.
Where's Tricky when we need him? We need to kill something. Is
We
the
could kill
point I'm trying
you.
to make. Okay, bye. I'm out. Leaving.
Well, this was entertaining.
Try again. Did you make sure all your blocks were fully charged?
Oh, wait. Why are those not?
Draconium. Wait.
Those aren't
Draconium
charged with
block, draconium
draconium.
block.
They were charged.
They uncharged.
How did they uncharge?
Did the ritual happen and then not work?
Okay. Well, there
You have
goes
extra
400
charge.
or yeah, 400
400
million
million.
RF. Okay.
All right, let's see what happens now.
See, they never looked charged for me.
Yeah, they were a second ago.
Now it says charged, so.
All right.
Yeah.
And they look different for me.
Let's try this again. Take two. This time with feeling.
All right, do it, Kinema.
It's still not doing anything.
Don't we need to activate it or something?
But there's an activation of some sort. Well, you just uncharged him again, but for what? I don't know.
Yeah, I took damage and then I ran. What happened?
I don't know, and it's being dumb. Maybe it's bugged?
I hope not.
Didn't you say you've done this? Did you do it in
I didn't do it
Infinity?
here. No, I've
I
never
think
done
one
it
of y'all
before.
picked up my draconian block. Just
Uh,
because
I've never. Oh, I picked it up. There you go. Just because I've never done it before doesn't mean I didn't know that it.
yeah.
But it did.
I mean, I'm just
Well,
saying,
I
like, have
mean,
we
I've watched
tried it here to see
a
if it
video and
works?
other stuff, and it looked pretty simple. You just
Yeah.
build it.
Yep, that's all I saw.
Quartz
I'm just hanging out in
pillars.
these dark clouds. Hey, RJ. I'm gonna shoot you.
We'll try this one more time, then I have to charge all my blocks back up.
Oh, man.
Can't hit a moving target. Can't hit a moving target.
I don't even want to shoot you right now to ruin the video, but I've hit you before, if you remember,
Or
right?
his
But
strength.
not while I've been moving that fast.
Do you remember the last dragon fight?
Wait, no, I actually don't, to be honest.
Yeah, you should watch my video at the very beginning. He flew at me full speed and I shot you.
Well, I did fly straight at you. didn't I?
Do something!
Let's see.
It's not.
Do we need to, like... Oh, lightning!
Wait, there you go.
I think it's working! Back away!
Oh, okay. Well, apparently it doesn't like me clicking on it. It's got to take a dragon to click on it.
Really?
It's really loud for me. I don't know why.
I should have turned up my volume. Weather.
Music and sound.
Well, this is an interesting little particle facts. Do we get these blocks back at the end?
No.
Oh. Okay. Well, I guess before I need to do the next part with the dragon heart, I'm going to have to go back and get charge up my draconian.
Oh, I shouldn't have went that close.
Hey, Digi, shoot him. He'll think it's the summoning thing.
No.
Except for when it says RJ was killed by Digi.
Oh.
Wait.
You jerk! Now my stuff's up there.
Yep.
Wait.
And I'm down here.
All right. Are you in the... yeah.
Damn it,
I didn't think I'd hit you again, but I did.
I don't have that much inventory space.
I can.
I didn't have that much stuff on me.
Wait, this Ender Dragon actually looks kind of different.
Yeah, he's reinforced.
Oh.
He gets stronger each time you summon him.
Now I don't get to see the reinforced dragon.
Well, we won't kill it yet.
Yeah.
We're all right. And
I'm at your stuff here.
Is End Portal the second floor of the hub?
How much stuff did you have in your inventory? Yeah.
I had a bunch of tools, my crappy armor.
Just make sure your inventory is completely full, Kinema.
And food.
Just fill up your inventory with all the blocks you can, and then when he gets back, he'll stand underneath it, and you'll break it, and it'll fall on him.
All right, I'm here.
Go to Kinema.
Yep.
Yep. Yeah, I see, my death marker in the sky.
Hi, dragon.
Hopefully the dragon does not hit me.
I'm staying with it. Hey, dragon.
Alright.
Don't swoop him, dragon. He's swooping.
Ah! Oh no! What the? Why is there an Enderman?
Alright.
Where are you at?
I'm right under it.
I poked it. With my fist.
Oh, my things. My things.
Okay. Hurry up. It's on the other side of the map.
Do you get your jetpack?
I got my jetpack. I have a bunch more tools that I need.
Enderman's coming that way.
Yeah, that's fine.
It turned around.
There's still tools up here. Sword.
In the clouds.
And my axe.
Break them to break. Get it. Or he can get it with his jetpack. Bink, bink, bink.
I think I've got everything, I think.
Bink.
Yeah,
I've got everything. Okay.
Alright.
I don't know why I brought my chisel and my watering can, but you know.
I've got a stack of diamonds on me.
I've got a bunch of diamond blocks on me.
Yeah.
You know.
Bink, bink, bink.
Alright, now do we kill him now?
Yeah, we can kill him. I'm just flying behind him.
That was a great fight.
Give me stuff.
That isn't...
Oh, did I just break the heart? I guess.
Woo, useless
things. Things everywhere.
He didn't drop any draconium.
How do you get the heart?
What do you mean he didn't drop any draconium?
I didn't get any of it. You wait.
You
can actually lay down your blocks right now and because it's activated. You can get two activations out of a heart, I believe.
All the dust.
Well, unfortunately, I would have to get. I'd have to charge the blocks.
Yeah.
For the record, Digi, all the dust fell on the ground.
All the dust.
But to be honest, there wasn't that much. There's only 34.
I didn't need it anyway.
Who got the first heart when we did the?
I have it.
Oh, okay.
I didn't mean to keep it. I mean, you can have it if you want it.
Yeah, well.
I just said it was going to, I mean, I didn't know what to do with it, so I just kept it.
No. Now that we're out of expert mode, I don't know how much of the awakened draconian I need to make, but I can always summon him again. That was pretty easy. Oh, and it's nice enough to leave the...
You, Digi, you.
I didn't do anything.
Where are y'all at?
I go through the portal, and right before I go through, I hear an arrow shot at me.
Nice.
You guy.
I like how there's a dragon egg stacked on top of a dragon egg.
Yeah, see how many we can get.
Very nice. Well, I appreciate the, help.
The emotional support?
Yes.
The comic relief?
Go through.
Like the dragon can't hurt me or you. Well, it could hurt RJ, but it couldn't hurt either one of us.
No, the other dragon hurt me. The other dragon hurt me really bad, was what happened.
Well, that dragon's a cool dragon.
You know, and I made the whole energy infuser thing you needed to make the charge up the draconic blocks.
Mm-hmm.
And you can actually just put them in your Ender.io capacitor banks to charge them up.
Yep.
Which charge them up much faster. So, good to know.
Good to know.
Yeah.
And we're back. Always fun to get on there and do some gaming with some other people. So, especially Digi and RJ or Redstone Junkyard. So interesting fight, hopefully pretty easy. Took a while to figure out the I struggled. I don't know, I guess we just had to click on it. I was right clicking then left clicking and wasn't actually working. So basically I'm hoping I can get all eight of these figured out, and we get the dragon heart. What we should be able to do is put this down, activate it with TNT and use these cores, and you need four cores per block. And so just so I know as far as the heart is concerned. Oh, not the mob soul. The heart. I'm down 2.5. Oh. So let's see, where is the, yeah. So activation, dropped it on the ground, hit it with an explosion, activate it. Yeah. So now quickly, just one, anything. Huh. Okay. So once per heart. Okay, so let's see what we can do. Let's go back. Let's I guess we don't need to go to the inn, do we? We can do it here. I'm not worried about any of this stuff. In fact, if it blows up, then good. So I want to have everything on my bar. Only that, what I need. So then I can get that and half of that. Throw those out there. So I should be able to just drop that on the ground. Doing it here in the base seems like a bad idea. But let's do it. I mean, how strong can this explosion be? So now we can place those four down. Drop those. And it starts doing its stuff. I don't know if I can go ahead and do the other ones. It said like 16 at it, 16 or 4 blocks at a time. Okay, well we're good. But there goes the heart. So we can't do another ritual at this moment. But we have our, yeah. So technically, I could go back. We could go try the dragon again, solo time, solo this time. See what I was doing wrong. I could go back and just try it a couple times, I guess. Um, Well, you know what? I don't know how much I need. Let's see. Let's go ahead and put all this stuff up. Got the charge. TNT, don't want to make a mistake on that. So to make this stuff, basically I already got these tools. I would like to make some of these upgraded. Wyvern cores. Can actually make a few of these. So that put us out of draconic cores. Make a little bit more of those. And I would like to actually make this guy. So we need to make the sword. First. Or I'd like to make the tool for. Actually, I'd really like to make the get the upgraded armor. The decisions. So we need that's six. These cores take five each. I'm gonna need to make more of this, actually. Six. That's 24. And each of those take a core. Definitely gonna need to do that again a few times. So let's go ahead and get a couple of these pieces upgraded, I suppose. Let's try the headpiece. What's this? For that, these things. One, two, three, four. Let's make 16 of them. Those things used to have be done with just pouring redstone on it, so I'm glad they've kind of made that better. Let's go ahead and make two of those while we have it. Okay. Headpiece. Damn, we got the headpiece. We need another one of these cores, and it looks like that leaves us 12. Let's do the chest. These hold 10 million RF. Let's go ahead and charge those things up. And I don't know, this you may be able to gift a flight. So this will actually be pretty good. So let's and I look better. Definitely look better. So now we have flight. We didn't even need to make this. But it is what it is. So basically, I'm gonna need to do the dragon probably about three more times. So I'm gonna get a bunch more draconian stuff set up, and then I'll probably try to do a cutback once I get all the stuff set. And we're back, hopefully for the final cut. You can see my inventory and you can see my armor. I went ahead and made the full pieces, and man, this stuff flies. Well, literally. We will take it out of the confined domes, out into the world, the real world. But first, I want to try a tool. And so these things have like where you can dig and do different things on them. Fight. I'll be kind of curious to see how sword is, as far as damage. But we have just enough awakened draconian, or this stuff, yeah, to make the staff of power. This combines all of these tools. So let's go ahead and make this. Voila. Why is that on sort by number? And did I put this in the right order? No. the Staff of Power, 30 million. So, hopefully, and we have 5 left over. Throw it in there, let it charge up, let those fill up pretty quick. And this is charging up. So, this has Dig Depth, AoE Safe False. Let's take this out of our base before we try using it. So, and I don't know if we can enchant this. I may have to look into that. That's Wait, did I run up? Oh, nice. So I did fight the dragon. I had to do it a few more times. But it's okay. Let's come over here. Wilderness. So that's pretty fast. Hold down shift. Nope. Okay, well, it's on 1x1. Hold C. What is the UI interface to this thing? Controls. What else is using C? Crafting grid, this one. P. What else is using C? Anything else? A lot of stuff like the UC, apparently. Okay. So, so 9x9, huh? Wow. This actually is pretty impressive. Let's see if I can clear our inventory real quick. We'll put this stuff back in there. Lots of stuff. Okay. Well, okay, looks like it's calmed down now. Good, we can zoom through the water. So does that have stuff for the armor too? Nice, night vision. AoE attack. So, take that. AoE attack 25? Really? Wow. I'll take it back down to 3. Dig depth. 1, you can do multiple dig depths. One by one, AoE safe, false, dig speed multiplier. Attack AoE. Item inventory. Wait. Junk filter. So if I put a cobble, if If I put this true. Still getting it. Okay. Well, now what you do with that is I'll probably try to do some research, find out, leave that at false. Item inventory, you'll take that out. I'll see if I can put some enchants in here, like looting maybe. Let's go find something to kill. I don't know what. Fly. Let's go to the end. Or yeah, somewhere. I still need to set up a. Okay, are you gonna give me some issues? Why are you gonna give me issues? Is it the step up? Maybe? Okay, well that sucks. I still need to do like another portal. I like the walking up now. Wasn't working with the last set of armor. I don't know. Die. I need more to kill. So it. Wow. Oh, it even does. Does it do? This flash stuff too? Oh man. Tell you what, if you want to clear out areas. See ya, creeper. This weapon is pretty amazing. Hopefully it doesn't get me into trouble. but it looks like it speed modifier. Yeah, dig modifier. Looks like you can kind of turn down a lot of the different things, which is will be very nice, but I don't have to carry around these multiple tools. I should be use this thing, you know, for all my killing. I move so fast. Even across Soul Sand. Oh, big spider? Was a big spider. Oh. Still is a big spider. Destroying the world. Did the water, is that actually going to go into lava? Make that obsidian. That is funny. yeah. So this is very cool. Destroy this stuff. Oh yeah. So basically destroys everything and. So I can actually set it size 9. And actually let's look at some of the dig depths. Dig depth size 9. Who needs a query? I guess for automatic. Blow up. Ah, that's what I really wanted to see. Nice. It does do cobalt instantly too, so we can kind of go around and find that. Let's go ahead and get this back off digged up. Let's take it all the way back down the one and size. So, and we're still doing pretty good on charge. So that's going to help with this armor. Oh, you know what? So I don't need to. have this guy on anymore. Because I can just do... True. Magical sense, true. What do we have here? Lock flight. Vertical acceleration. Woohoo! Oh, that's super fast. Whoa, wait a minute. You gotta be kidding me. I can see aura nodes. That's probably the magical sense. I didn't even realize there was aura nodes in the nether. Hmm. I wonder if see any more. That's pretty cool. So what else do we have? The armor. Effective while sprinting. So speed. Hill step true. And so we can actually, it looks like boost up the and this is probably inventory for enchants on each item. So I may need to, I think actually I have. It's going to take some getting used to. Definitely need more of an open area. Flying all over the spot. But I know this video is probably getting a little long. I wanted to try what enchants I still have. Wrecking. Haste 3. Sharpness 4. I don't have... I don't want. Okay, so this one with sharpness, I can put on it, and it does show that it actually has sharpness. So that's very cool because that we can change out the. I'll have to go through here and see exactly what I have. Aqua affinity. So I could probably put that on the helmet. So we got Aqua Affinity on there. Blast protection, destruction, disarming. Ooh, fuel efficiency. Can I put that on chest piece maybe? So I do want to make this bow, just so we have rapid fire. So I'll be curious to see what that. So I do want to kill the dragon again. It will be nice to let's see. Oh, I can't take fuel efficiency. That's sharpness. Not that I don't think that I need the sharpness. I would be kind of curious if I still had like a looting or fortune book, which I don't know if I do. There's another sharpness, make it sharpness 5. Withering, more sharpness, more power. Featherfall. That is a good point. Do I, there's not like a hover mode. Huh. Okay. Well, I guess probably I don't need it. But yeah. So I'll see about these. I definitely want to try to get like a looting book. Maybe I may enchant up a bunch of books. This is what I've kept here. We have some other books actually. Come back through here and go up to the Enda farm or the, Wither Skull Farm. I left some more books up here. Thorns. So, But yeah, I'll look through those. Looting 2, Fortune 3. I'm going to be doing that for a while. Inventory. So that does put Fortune on it, which will be good. Efficiency. Help with the yes, efficiency. Maybe that'll actually help with how much of the power it uses and stuff like that. But yeah, pretty excited. Why did I not get that block back? Well, that that's not good. There's nothing in the inventory. Did I not pick it up? Should have picked it up. I don't know. I'll have to look into making more of those blocks because we probably don't need them. Oh, they're super simple to make now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so we can make it. I may end up making this another one of these things actually in my base. Oh, that's where I went. Okay, yep, makes sense. I may end up making another one of those in my base. But anyway, I'm going to probably try to get some enchants here and get some things going. And before next episode, I wouldn't mind fighting the Wither or the Dragon one more time and to try to get some of the try to get maybe a bow and arrow. So, oh, that was spawn. So, anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been Kinema, and I'll talk to you later.